Welcome to the Withdrawal Symptoms program.
Month 3 in Indonesia. Tiga bulan, baby! Tiga bulan!
Yep. Tidak.
Bruh.
Tidak.
Polisi?
Tidak. Aku, kerana aku kuliah.
Oh, polisi. You know helm?
Tidak.
Apa tidak? Polisi this one.
Tidak. Aku boleh. Tentu saja, tenang.
Jangan
takut,
kamu
takut.
Tidak aku.
Okay, sebentar. We can wait. Do you want to wait? We can wait.
Just woke up not too long ago. I had to get ready, go to go to the gym again. This is my fifth day in a row. Third day in a row on vacation, which I'm actually pretty proud of myself for. It takes some work ethic. Really wanted to make it to the K Club during the daytime, but I just needed the sleep. I got like 3 hours of sleep the first night, four the second night. So today was a well-needed six to eight hour rest. How do I fucking lock this door? Hold up.
What's up, y'all? We are in Ubud. Currently on my way to the gymnasium, Bali. Pretty stoked right now. Let the hari lebih, yeah. But it's okay. It's part of my mental health. Good way to release my stress.
Yo, where the hell am I?
It looks like a lot of gentrification here. I'm trying to find the gym. This is so nice. Oh my god, this is dope. They have a park in San Diego too. Hello.
Di mana gym?
Terus?
Terus setelah
pun. This place is dope. Why do I keep finding more dope places?
I feel like I should have a this place is dope count.
What? Where the hell did I go? Hey. That is dope. Where the hell did I stumble?
Amazing right now. Just trying to find the gym, but on the way to the gym, I keep stumbling across these random location gems. Oh, there's two infinity pools. Hello. But mostly in Denpasar, more like Central Bali.
This is why I say that hip-hop has done more damage to young African-Americans than racism in recent years.
This is my heritage, all I'm inheriting. Money and power, the maker of emeritus. Tell me something, you motherfuckers can't tell me nothing. I'd rather die than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation, your DNA an abomination. This how it is when you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the villa, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floors, beaches out the window, peeking out the window, baby in the pool, Godfather goes, only Lord knows. I've been going hammer, dodging paparazzi, freaking through the cameras, eat it for a daughter's Brock wearing sandals, yoga on a Monday, stretching till the fan, I'm watching all the snakes. Curving all the fakes, phone never on. I don't camera stand, I don't compromise. I just penetrate, sex, money, murder. These are the breaks, these are the times. Level number 9, look up in the sky. Tennis on the way, sinners on the way, Guinness on the way. Motherfucker, I got winners on the way. You ain't shit without a buddy on your belt. You ain't shit without a ticket on your plate. You ain't sick enough to put it on yourself. You ain't rich enough to hit the light of skate. Tell me when destruction gonna be my fate. Gonna be a freak, gonna be a fake. Peace to the world, let it rotate. Sex, money, murder, DNA.
This gym is so sick.
How long have you been here?
I'm visiting. Aku sudah berpergian untuk hampir satu minggu. Aku mampir di Canggu untuk tiga hari dan came to Ubud coming in untuk events called K Club.
Okay.
Yeah. Menyenangkan. Yeah, I probably will stay here for 1 week. So no lock here.
You can get the key.
There's a reception here? So you guys have a reception upstairs and downstairs?
Yeah, because we are different.
You guys are fancy. Thank you for being so nice to me.
You're welcome.
You're so nice.
Thank you. Thank
you so much. Wow. This is in the, what the? Where am I? In like a Sims world? Hello. Bole menta. Bole menta kukuchin. Kunchin. Maaf, baku Japan jelek sakaran. Aku masih belajar. Yeah, aku masih mencoba. Yeah, kunchin. Yo, this is dope. See, they give me a 34. They give me one on top. Yes. Tall people, advantages. So this gym is owned by Park? Park is that big that it's in Bali?
Let's freaking go, baby. You're about to have a sick workout.
This is probably gonna be the most aesthetic workout I've ever had.
I want to do day pass. Is that okay?
Sure.
Yay.
No, dia
mi. Just satu.
Have you been here before?
Pertama kali.
Hello.
I'm so excited right now. This gym looks like enjoyable.
Yes, it is.
I work out at a gym called Fit Hub. Have you heard of it?
Fit Hub, where is that?
They have multiple lokasi around Indonesia.
Crazy. Can't even start my workout yet because I'm just so odd. I'm just so at awe with this gym. It's crazy, bro. That was an experience and a half. That gym is incredible. That was definitely the longest workout I probably have ever had. And not some like quick do a couple reps and then go. All my reps were 12, 15 and above. Oh, and most of the exercises were at least 4 sets, so we killed it. They had pirates, mermaids, dipped. This gym is dope. Yeah, we killed it today. Pretty stoked, pretty proud. I got my 5th day in this week. Had a 2-hour long workout. It's nighttime now. Little mini pool party right there. I still haven't even finished unplug yet. Bro, this is, keep getting set back because my I keep traveling more than I can edit, so it's like, I definitely need an assistant. And I don't know where to go, to be honest. I'm just trying to go in over here. Oh, I think I remember this one. Hi. Oh, wow. Okay, I think this is where I was before. Oh, Chatti. This guy looks like Jesus. Jesus Christ. I wanted to touch Jesus, but I feel like Jesus would have hit me. And Allah would have kicked me.
I hate you too.
Shout out to the Alchemy. Yay. Beautiful people, beautiful staff. Owner based out of California. Anything to say to the fans?
Just come and buy.
Wow, that's a good marketing strategy, huh?
Morning, y'all. We are checking out. What's up? I'm about to. Soon. Belum. Yeah. Masak. Tido. Check in? Oh, someone's coming to check in today. Okay. Checkout is at 12, right? Yeah, it's 11:38. It's not 12 yet. Balloon, not 12.
I'm
done. Aku udah dengan room. Okay.
Thank you.
What is up, y'all? We're checking out of the local. Sorry.
Oh, that driver left me. What a dick. Just take a poop. They couldn't accept that. I'm about to kill somebody. Hell nah. He ain't getting my 5,000 rupee event. That's his fault, not mine.
I'm not gonna lie though, I did take a pretty long poop.
Honestly, if I were to hit my left too, life's all about understanding perspective.
That he left me, this is me waiting. Look, sorry for a good 3-day stay. Go to Ubud Art Market and then head to Kuda. Check you guys in a bit, peace.
Heavy. Wanted to get out of here ASAP.
Art Market right here.
right here. Hey, Ubud.
Hello. Ooh, it's a nice. Aku perlu sedikit sepertinya 5, 10.
Makan. Apa? Apa? Nasi. Kamu cantik.
Wow.
So yeah, aku hanya melihatnya. Let me tell you about this place. This place, a lot of tourists come. They're used to the bargainers market. They're very used to it.
It's actually really hard to bargain here. One, the best people to bargain with the old sellers, because rush them. They don't like being rushed. Then two, knowing how to speak a little bit of Indonesian, because they'll try to get you for 100,000 to 200,000. They make a lot of money here.
Just by bargaining with foreigners. Foreigners don't really understand the currency. I understand the currency.
I got what I wanted. My host wanted a refrigerator magnet to complete his collection.
Your skirt? I like your skirt. Rokmu bahasa Indonesia, no? Oh, okay. I like your skirt.
Okay.
Thank you. I thought you speak bahasa. Aku suka belajar.
I am sweating. I need to get out of here fast. I don't even know how I got in here. This is pretty dope, though. Yeah, I just walked in. So.
This is so nice.
Oh, what a handsome guy. That handsome guy.
Are you gonna post it on your Facebook?
No.
You're just gonna keep it for yourself?
No, I think I
that's so selfish.
Yeah, I know.
That's so selfish. How dare you? You should get it. You should give the picture of me.
It's my secret.
Oh, fotoku, yeah?
No.
Yeah.
Nice selfie stick, bro. Can I have it? That's so selfish.
Oh, please don't step up.
Ooh, nice skirt again.
Together, bersama. No, I want you. Come.
Bruh.
No, are you scared of me? Don't be scared of me.
Nice picture.
Very nice picture.
3, 2, 1. 3. Oh, this camera's nice. 3, 2, 1.
So you guys speak Portuguese or what? Like, what's the
Spanish?
Oh, Spanish. Oh, I'm pretty good.
Yo no tiendo right now.
Want a picture? Yeah, of course. You want a picture too? Of course. Oh, beautiful. You guys are beautiful. Let's go. Heck yeah.
All Indonesian, eh? Nama saya Malcolm. Dari Semarang. Yeah. Asli dari tidak Semarang. 3, 2, 1. Ah, yeah. Kamu mengerti. Senyum. 3, 2, 1. Cantik.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Aku sudah tinggal di Semarang untuk 2 bulan.
Yeah, mahasiswa di Undip.
Okay.
Yeah, Semarang panas ya. Semarang punya 10 matahari.
Oi. Have a good day.
I just walked into this temple for free. I'm pretty sure I would have had to pay.
That was pretty fun too.
My sisters are waiting for me in Kuta, so I should get over there ASAP.
It's such a beautiful day.
I'm gonna pick up and take my hour go jet to Kuta. Kuta's pretty far from Ubud, but it's like $7. I mean, compared to paying $60 for Uber downtown in San Diego to get home, it's only 20 minutes away. That's like $80. $7. I can live with that.